The recovery process of the Doctor has hit yet another snag. His brain is just not responding as expected. The damage is extensive, far beyond our initial estimates. I'm not sure how much of him we can actually save.
Ugh!